Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you how to recover Google account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Google account, either someone has hacked your Google account or you have lost your phone, still you can regain access to your Google account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. First of all, you have to navigate Google app. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome browser. Hold the Google Chrome browser, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back, and here in the bottom you will see open by default, tap on it, and then here you will see the last option, clear defaults, tap on it. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install Start Internet Browser. After installation, open this browser and then here you have to open google.com and then tap on sign in and then you will land here. Now here you have to enter the Google account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, simply tap on forgot password. And then Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you have already lost your phone, simply tap on try another way. And then you will land here. And here you will see this kind of error. Could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here at the top you will see three dots, tap on it. And then here help option will appear, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help, tap on it. And here you have to type. And then here this option will appear, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see bunch of options and here you will find first option, lost or stolen phone, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see my phone was lost or stolen. Here you will see first option, sign out of the lost or stolen phone. Second option, change your Google account password. Scroll down and then here you will see recover your account option, tap on it. A drop down menu will appear. Here you will see tips to complete account recovery steps, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see the first option, go to the account recovery page, tap on it. A pop-up notification will appear and here you will find start browser, tap on it. It will automatically redirect you to start browser. And then here you will see account recovery. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter your Google account. And then tap on next. And then here success option will appear. Further you will see two options. Change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. and then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to decide your new password, and then you have to confirm your new password, and then tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed, and you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.